People living in a homeless encampment in downtown Denver warn that they now have hours to clear out. Some advocates frustrated, saying that it goes against the mayor's promise to give 7 days notice.
Fox 31's Lisa D Souza is on it for us this morning. And Lisa, this encampment is at 17th and Logan.
That's right. Campers, they have been told that they have until 10 a.m. to clear out their belongings. Now, this stretch of transient tents stretches from about 17th and Logan to about 18th or 19th, so about two blocks there on the right side of Logan Street. Those living here finding out about a sweep that is scheduled for today with about 24 hours notice. The swift action all due to concerns surrounding violence. This coming from the mayor's office saying the quick action comes after a shooting in the area on Monday. A spokesperson for the new mayor says the goal is typically to give campers 7 days notice ahead of a sweep. However, safety fears for people in the area simply proved too dire. Safety fears again surrounding violence, but some local advocacy groups disagree.
I think that if they believed that there was a dangerous situation, you would have acted immediately in 1 second. So giving this 24-hour notice, that's just an excuse. Those people deserve a 7-day notice.
Now, we have seen some people out here this morning that appear to be gathering up belongings, clearing out some of the tents. Now, several advocacy groups do plan to be at this sweep. We're learning the process of clearing out this area could potentially start at 7 a.m. So really any minute now. Of course, we're going to be on it with the very latest should anything get going here this morning on air. For now, we're live in Denver. Lisa D Souza, Fox 31.
Yeah, and of course, we'll keep an eye on that here on the show as well. Lisa, thanks.